My specialty is called urogynecology, which is the short term for female pelvic medicine and reconstructive surgery. Within that specialty, we're helping women who have pelvic floor disorders, which would include anything wrong with the bladder, vagina, or rectum.
Pelvic floor disorders are problems that happen to women of all ages where there is a weakening of the tissue in between each organ. And so they can cause problems like incontinence, a feeling that there's a pressure or a bulge. It can cause problems with intimacy.
It takes a lot of courage and bravery for our women to come forward and not only make that appointment to see us for their pelvic floor disorder, but to really be candid with us in the conversation that we need to have to figure out what's going on and how to best treat them.
So pelvic floor disorders are common, but they're not considered normal. So I try to stress that with patients a lot.
Pelvic floor disorders can be treated conservatively with medicines and physical therapy. They can also be treated with surgical interventions.
It really depends on the severity of your disorder. It's important for patients to know that this is completely a non-life-threatening disorder. Many of the procedures that I perform for pelvic floor disorders can be accomplished robotically. Robotic procedures can oftentimes allow patients to recover quickly, have a very delicate and intricate dissection, and allow them to get back to work in a timely fashion.